ربنا يا ربنا ربنا يا ربنا ربنا يا ربنا ربنا.
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. The question is about being productive in the workplace. I have already spoken about productivity in the workplace from a specific angle, but if we'd like to look at it holistically, in a simple answer is, ask yourself every time that you are in that workplace, how have I reached out to all those whom I've interacted with, bearing in mind that the prime thing that you are supposed to be conscious of as a Muslim is your Islam. So how have I reached out? Do they now know that my religion is a brilliant religion? Do I fulfill my job in such a way that they realize that I am an asset to my workplace? They need me here, and at the same time, I have helped everyone here in whatever way I can. The minimum is no harm has reached them from me. That also is part of productivity. If you've harmed people, it's negative productivity, which means you're actually going the other way around. So it's very important for us to keep on asking ourselves the question and answer it yourself. How best have I made use of whatever Allah has given me to reach out to as many people as possible and to do the best? For example, sometimes not only reaching out to those whom you are working with, but the work, the nature of the work you have might be to excel in it and to produce something that can benefit mankind. So there are some doctors, for example, who have come up with certain types of maybe medication, certain types of discoveries, achievements, and so on. That also is a very, very great gift that Allah has bestowed upon those which they need to be able to reach out to the rest with. So to work in the best way possible is part and parcel of being productive. And I end with a hadith where the Prophet ﷺ has told us that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala loves from his worshipper that when he does something, he does it properly. So to do things properly and professionally is part of productivity and is part of your duty as a Muslim. Jazakumullahu khairan.